I went to a car meet with all the fastest drivers in the city. And you won't believe who I saw there. Of course he's here. And you already know what he's about to say.
Oh man. Damn, we got the slow data. Damn, hold on. This man got a new car again? A demon? Bro, how many cars you gotta get? It's slow anyways. Oh, middle finger in the air? Oh, okay. I see how it is. Slow poke.
I really gotta beat this blood, bro. He talks so much junk, bro. Like, I gotta beat him somehow. He thinks he got the fastest red eye in the city. Man, damn, he actually does. I just had enough of this dude, bro. You know what? I wanna challenge him, bro. I wanna challenge him for his car. I wanna race him for his car. Yeah, that's right. Man, let me get out the car, bro. See what he thinks. Hey, yo, blood. Hey, you know what, bro? I wanna race you, bro. I'm tired of your junk, bro. Like, I really wanna curse, but I'ma keep it, like, professional, bro. I wanna race you for your car. That's right, I said it. I wanna race you for your car.
Damn, Blueberry, you funny. You wanna race me for my car? How about I race you for your car? Matter of fact, I want you to hear this horsepower. You just don't know what I got back there. Hey, these guys be trying me. Listen to this. You hear that? Boy, you better sit down. This car is one of the best cars out here in the city, like I told you. Hey, I already beat you. And maybe you should do some research on your cars. Man, your car just slow, man. Like I said, it's a dead eye, not a red eye.
Hey, bruh. So, hey, I know what happened to the ballers, bro. You killed them.
Me? Oh, no. I didn't do anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
Bro, you shot him, bro. He was winning.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to get your attention. Please make room for the fastest SRT car in the nation. This car has been beating Ferraris, fast cars, all that. You don't want to miss out on this car. Just look at it. The beauty of this car is fast. This car, again, like I said, is the fastest SRT in the nation.
Oh my God, that thing beautiful.
Oh my God, yo, I need that car right now, bro. I don't care how much it is, I need that car.
Oh, just because you heard it's faster in the nation, that don't mean it could beat my car.
Bruh, that car is faster than the nation, bro. Like, it could beat your car, bro.
You don't know that? They probably just saying that because it's a car show.
Bruh, that car can beat you. Listen, bruh, I'm getting that car.
Man, you ain't gonna get it. How you gonna get it?
Listen, bro, anything could happen, bro. You sleep. Once I get my hand on this car, I'm gonna be the best. Trust me. I'm gonna have the fastest SRT out here. And you ain't gonna do nothing. You ain't gonna stop me. You just gonna be a loser.
I'm gonna be a loser? Hey, I'm not letting you get that car. I'm not.
What you mean you not?
I said I'm not.
Nah, bruh. I'm about to go get it right now, bruh. I'm following that damn car. Trust me. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get my hand on it. And trust me. Once I beat you, bro, you're gonna have a pink eye.
Seriously? You using my own joke?
You know what I'm about to do? I'm about to follow this tow truck and see where he stopped at so I can take this damn car. I don't care, bruh. I'm a crit for life. I'm gonna make this happen. This car is just beautiful. Immaculate. You know what I'm saying? Soon we got on the highway. I followed this car for 2 hours straight. You don't even know I'm right behind him. I try to stay as far back as I can, bro. I don't want this guy knowing that I'm following him. But I'm definitely getting this car. Finally made it to the destination. It's my time to take this car. My dedication was real. And he still don't know that I was following him this whole time. My lights was off. Bro, once I get this car, bro, I'm gonna feel like a champ. trust me. But it was a beautiful night. He's finally about to park. I'm just waiting till he get out. I'm gonna make this fast as possible so I can get out of this damn country. And you know what I'm about to do with my car? I really don't need it. I don't care about it. You know what I'm saying? I need this one.
What the hell? What's going on here? What the hell is going on here? Wait, what you doing here? Who are you?
Hey, bruh. Hey, put your hands up right now, bro. Hey, you know what? Matter of fact, yo, put that car down. Put that car down. Bring it down here right now, bro. I need that car right now, bro. I need it right now. Hurry up, bro. I need it. Come on, what you doing? What you waiting on, bro? Hurry up, man. You see this gun, bro? I'm about to bang that thing, boy. You've been a good boy, bro. That's all I needed, man. And if you try anything stupid, bro, I'm finna whack.
What I said, boy? I'm waiting on GTA 6, my boy. What I said, homie? Damn. Man, watch out, man.
Ooh, even the back said Deadeye on it. Yo, they finna hate me, bro. They finna hate me, bro. Ooh. Yo, the inside looking good, too. Oh, man, this thing driving so clean. Oh, my God, bro. Yo, I gotta take it to the shop, bro. I gotta take this to the shop. Oh, my God. Yo. Your boy about to go crazy. I'm changing this color up for sure. Oh, my mama. I say I went to the body shop and changed my color. Man, this blue looking lit. I'm talking about, yo, one of my boys, Tony, man, he wrapped this thing up for me and got me right. Damn. Y'all can't lie. This car looking good. Come on now. Now it's time to catch whoever driving Hellcats, you know, in around this city. I'm about to go crazy on them, bro. Because, you know, everybody with Hellcats, they like to show off, especially on the streets. While I was driving, getting some McDonald's, right, I saw the blood. Caught him lacking. I'm like, yo, now is my time to race this dude, bro. You know what I'm saying? This man was driving reckless out here, bro. I gotta show him why my car is fast, bro. Hey, we gonna test this car out right now. Let's see. I'm on your ass, boy. Trust me, dog. No homo, no homo, no homo, no.
Aw, damn. Look what we got here. We got a damn Crip following me. Okay, I'm gonna show him what's good.
Yeah, boy. Okay, now he knows. He knows I'm right behind him. Let's see what's up, bro. Hey, take it to the highway, bro. Okay, all right. He's about to take it to the highway. All right, let's go. It's showtime, baby. Let's go. All right, he think he doing something. All right, bro. I'm not even pushing the gas hard. I'm just waiting. Oh, yo, he don't start something. All right, let's get it. Let's go. All right, man, here it goes. Ooh, oh, I'm running up on you. What's going on, bro? You too slow right now.
Oh, yeah? Hold on.
Oh, snap. What the? Yo, this man hit another gear. Yo, hold on. Nah, bro. This man, yo, all right. Hey, don't cut. Don't cut, bro.
Nah, hey, I got a surprise.
Oh!
Oh man, damn, that blue bird, that boy was flying. Oh man, hey, I told him not to mess with me, boy.
A month I passed, I had to fix the whole car for what he did. That was messed up, but I'm back. Hey, yeah, I see you, bro. Hey, go to the highway. Hey, no pushing this time.
If you say so, catch up.
All right. Now it's on. I finally got this man on my tracks. It's time to show him what I'm about. Yeah, what's good?
Oh, that little thing ain't do nothing. Hold on. Hold on.
Okay. Oh, now, hey, now we showing our full speed now, right? You didn't see nothing yet.
Okay. Let's see.
It's neck to neck. He's battling it out. But I had to let him know. I got another gig.
Hey, man, what's good? Oh, you trying to hit me, huh? Hold on. Oh, you trying to hit me, huh?
Nah, bruh. Hey, you know what? I'm out of here, man. Take care. I'm about to hit my last gear. I'm really about to wake him up. Now, 3, 2, oh, we out. Oh, we out. We out. We out. Man, let me wait on this man, bruh. Ah, damn, bro. This man taking long, bro. I would have ate my McDonald's already. Oh, I know he mad. I know he mad.
Sucker.
Oh, he bad. He mad. Oh, look at him. Hey, you know what? Hey, watch this, bro. Watch this, man. Yo, I told you, boy. You might as well call me Blue Lightning. Oh, he mad. While I was dusting the blood, but hey, you won't believe what happened. It was a girl. Her name was Amy. She was a driver. I'm talking about one of the fastest cars out here. Who the hell are you? This girl was insane. Let me tell you about Amy. She battled the blood 1v1 on the race. They was drag racing. I'm talking about, the blood leader was already gone. And you know his car is fast. But Amy's car is faster. All the gangsters love Amy because she helps them rob banks for living. And when I say this girl is a driver, she's a driver. You saw what happened to the blood. She was just toying with the man. I really don't know what she got in that engine, but I think she's faster than mine. For sure.